I knew it!
And it's strange because earlier this week, my dog passed away. Thank you so much. I appreciate that. My honestly, he was like a pet to me. And he just passed away really suddenly, and we were burning at home, and we were in the kitchen, and we were all talking about stories, the good old days of water, and came to me, and I had to tell my story. And about maybe 15 years ago, I was traveling the world, and I was in Vietnam at the time with Eric, and I didn't want to go there, but anyway, and my man kept bringing me to come home for Christmas. Please come home for Christmas. And I was like, man, I can't. I literally have no money. Could you actually send me over a few? 500 was my dad, do you know what I mean? And she sent it over, and it was just class because dad had already paid for tickets for me to come home. Do you know what I mean? So she never got that back. And I never forget, it was a big surprise when I was outside in the car, and dad said he was going to text for me to come in when the time was right. And as I said, we have a very traditional family. Everyone sits down at the table, mom and dad sit opposite each other. My auntie Tessie, my uncle Finn Barrow. So I was training for Bristol. And my brothers and sisters, and Rover would be in his basket, you know. And dad texted anyway, and I was coming in the back window, the back kitchen, and past the window, and Rover saw me. And I came in the back door, and I was trying to come up to surprise my man, but Rover hopped up onto the fucking table. Right? Christmas dinner now, right? I said, I'm going, turkey legs and ham and peas, and do you know those baby carrots, you know? You could just paw into a bowl and they would shh, and landed, one of them landed in between my auntie Tessie's titties. And my dad just instinctively, right, put his hand in to take out the carrots. And the man slapped down the way and said, I fucking knew it! I knew it! They stood up for 4 years. And I got the name for that. This is called Rover. I find myself. What are you doing? Time for the Come here. Court. Paratime and Tesla. That just the fucking bank holiday Monday, is that? Do you know what I mean? And I'm humble, and I think, like, literally, it's a waste of their money, you know what I mean? Like, you fuck off. I once had a dog called Rover, who never knew when playtime was over. Upon a mighty day, he was frightfully gay. Until last Monday, when a Land Rover rolled him over. And he died with a squashed head.